Leading American daily Boston Globe published 15 pages of obituary in its Sunday edition as Massachusetts reels under COVID-19 crisis. Massachusetts has had more than 38,000 cases of the virus and more than 1,700 deaths. Boston officials said the Dorchester neighborhood alone has more than 1,270 cases. Many users on Twitter said they have never seen obituary listings take up almost an entire newspaper.